still have a long way to go in this fight against asbestos, but I'm confident that by working with the Asbestos Disease Awareness Organization and other activists, we can win the war against asbestos and help protect our families and communities from asbestos.